Hello guys, what's up? This is Tekrat Chaudhary and you are watching our YouTube channel Quantum Story. Hope you all are well. In today's video, I am going to discuss about Hippocrates of past. So stay in the video from beginning to end. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Now let's move on. The temples built in honor of Asclepius, the ancient Greek god of healing, were usually located near caves or springs thought to have a healing effect. In ancient Greece, there were hundreds of such temples known as Asclepians. They were multifunctional institutions that served for complete physical and mental purification and treating illness. The main holy site of Asclepius was located in Epidaurus. The other temples included the ones in Alps, Athens, Corinth, Pergamon, Cyrene, and island of Kos. The opening of a new Asclepian could only become official when the sacred serpent was taken from Epidaurus to the new temple. The Asclepian built on the island of Kos around 400 BC was one of the largest healing temples of the era. It was built on the slope of a hill and had three terraces. The bottom level housed a medical school and the rooms for the use of patients, such as waiting rooms. The middle level housed sanctuaries and a healing center. The latter provided water therapy using the water of therapeutic springs. The largest sanctuary available for the richest patients only was situated on the uppermost level. So guys, now that we have reached the end of this video, if you like my video, please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.